one of the things I've found very beneficial in showing the wrist snap that's actually required in a curveball is this Frisbee. Good. See the position her hand is in? That's the exact position we want that hand in when we're throwing the curveball. Good. What we want to try to do is keep the palm facing up, fingers curled just the way you did on the Frisbee, and come toward the left hip or the left pocket.